My name is Terrace Martin, and welcome to another episode of The Process, behind the scenes of my highly anticipated album, Three Chord Fold. And you'll see a lot of your favorite artists, a lot of my friends, and a lot of my favorite artists also, as we come together for one common goal, for good music and to spread the word of love. Here we go.
That's what I do, though.
So you just tease a nigga with that, Mr.
That's
Martin?
Crazy.
Come on, Mr. Martin.
But I do.
No, T don't do
stop.
That.
Stop. You see him? You see him? You know
T is not going to play me 10 beats, bro.
I don't even have 10 beats, man. See? But I'm about to start having at least 6.
Just do what you do, man.
I got to do at least, okay, 3.
Just do what you do, bro. I love.
Because this motherfucker bad.
I like the way you move.
Man, I'm trying, man. The record I recorded with Wiz Khalifa is basically about motivation. I said, we got to get Wiz on this record. We have to get Wiz Khalifa on this record. It was me, myself, and Craig Brockman. Craig Brockman is all over the record. He's an excellent keyboardist and producer and songwriter. I start off with the drums. Doom, doom, da, doom. And Craig played these lush, warm, blue-sounding chords over those drum sounds. And I said, man, we gotta get Sting on the record. I thought about this young lady named Brevi. That she has that Sting Police early 80s, 1981 to the summer of 84 / energy. And she really, she paints that picture, and I called her over and she sung the hook. You can be my motivation. I hadn't talked to Wiz for about a month, but me and his relationship go back since 2006. That's really one of my dear friends, and it's weird because every time I go through something weird, he's always around, you know.
Yeah, I got a hook on it.
Are you in love?
No.
What's going on here?
The camera's on, so I can't. I just love to love and hate to hate, man. I called him up. I said, yo, Wiz, I got a record for you. I'm doing an album. I want you to hop on it. He said, okay, T, whatever. Send me the record. I said, I can't send you the record. I can't send you the record. I said, this whole album is a true testimony of what I'm going through. I can't send you the record. I have to, like, bring it to you. And I think he was doing that. He was busy. He was on the road. And 3 weeks later, he ended up being back in the States. And I looked at Twitter. I said, oh, he's in the States. I called him and said, Wiz, where you at? He said, yeah, I'm in Atlanta. I have to do BET Hip Hop Awards. When I get back, call me. And we'll come by the studio and we'll finish the record. He said, man, what you going through, T? I told him what I was going through. He said, oh, man. And I thought he was gonna write a love song. And he's like, man, you know, he went there and laid his verse. You know, and I didn't understand why he laid that verse. Because it's not about what I told him to write about. It's not a love song. He came out and he said, man, you are Terrace Martin. You need motivation. The Wiz song breaks up the whole record. The Wiz song paints a picture of, imagine you going through something with your lover or somebody that you feel is over with. You have homeboys like Wiz and Kendrick, and you know, they love you, you love them. So they're trying to get you out of that state. So you go to the club, and that's what Wiz talked about. He talked about it, me and him, as we do. Go to the club, and we just turn up. Sometimes the things that you don't think have that have nothing to do with you and what you're going through really pulls you through certain things in life and elements. And that night, he channeled that. Because that night, he supplied everything for me. Don't be scared, baby.